She jumped. Nah, come on. Yeah. I'm looking a little dirty now. Out of juice? What's that? Oh. Yeah.
Jeez. Let's see, you got a good bit of mud on there. Some cracks in your body now too. The other batteries in that box there.
Seems good enough.
Yeah. Yep. Another one like you got, probably 4,000. That one there. Oh man. Yeah. My knee's not holding up too well here. We're fine though. Oh yeah! Except every time it jumps, it flips over, and I gotta walk down there and pick it back up again. Yeah. Oh, I ripped the other fin off. Oh, what do you know? I forgot to plug it in. And then turn it back on. Uh-oh. one's good. No, I don't think so. It just... could be just the battery's low, that's all. I think I just load it. I'm just hoping that's not cement all over our cars. To get yourself a little beetle bug body, and then you wouldn't have to worry about the extensions.
Oh yeah, lots of sand there. Oh, ooh. Oh, you got lucky there. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. That don't sound good. Oh, you're upside down, that's why.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I think my battery's just wore down. Yeah. Battery's got a little warm today. And it broke.
son of a bitch. I put the wrong one back in here. What the hell did I do? Actually, I got a battery left at home somewhere. How much would it? $4,000. Shit. Don't try to get tell me I forgot a battery at home. Different connector on this one's not the same size, it's gonna be the same size as the other one. After all that fight to get it in here, I put the wrong damn battery in. One in for the Jeep. It's hot.
Once again, my safety man didn't point that out.
Mine was. Both of them were hot.
More.
Oh yeah, more.
Motor's hot.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the Onyx there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's the 4000. Nope. There's another one in there. Yep. Yeah. I don't wash my batteries. Just doesn't have the same punch on 4S as it does on 6. Yeah, I gotta get another pair. 4S just isn't as fast. Doesn't get as squirrely. Yeah, it's just when it compresses, it doesn't spring back up again. Yeah, yeah, that's for sure. Yeah. Thank you.
You kidding me?